This doesn't make any sense.
Tree. Like, I was trying to make it simple, huh? Wow.
I can't remember anything.
The character... Damn it. I'm sorry.
Did I die?
That doesn't make any sense. Like, the character doesn't jump forward. The character jumps up. Wow, that's yeah, that's just weird. Oh god, how am I gonna make that? Enough.
What happened?
Oh god, I'm all the way back now. I knew I wasn't gonna make that jump. Stop.
Trippy.
Like, how am I supposed to make this? Like, it seems like it would be easy, but... The hell is that? Okay. Whatever this is very screwed up, man. Like, why can't I jump and sprint? Like, seriously, what is doing this? Oh, he's spent time. Okay, we're running. That time I ran out of stamina. Nope. What?
This doesn't make any sense.
What the hell? Yes, this doesn't make any sense. Because I apparently can't do such. For some reason, my character just stops me down. Like, nope. Don't want to jump properly. Okay. Okay, apparently people say, yeah, the jump party's not that great. But nowhere did I find that, hey, no one can make it past the first jump. Pretty sure that might be a me. Like, yeah. Not sure how I'm gonna do this. Wow. Supposed to be able to just jump across that. Not almost fall in like that. That was bad. There's nothing I could do to get across that. I think I have to go back. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Jesus, this jumping is... I can't plant. Not where it is. That game on? Because the game's platform is, yeah. Well, that's the first time we actually died. Because jumping just sucks in this. Like, it's not good jumping. Like, ugh. Oh, great. How far back is the checkpoint? Because normally, if you're running and you're jumping, you jump forward, not just. The whole stopping and jumping, even when at full sprint, it's just, it's so infuriating. And I know there's a section coming up where that's going to completely screw me over. Like, there's probably a section coming up that... Basically, I'm not going to be able to... Back there. He hit me and I was on the thing and I couldn't move, so yay. I have to wait for the reloading again. But yeah, I'm pretty sure there was a section coming up where I'm going to have to make a long jump. And the fact that I can't make long jumps at all. Yeah, I'm gonna have problems. Just a lot of problems. Very sure I've had to keep going through this whole frickin' reload process each time I die. Which I'm gonna die a lot to this section, ain't I? Cause I can't make jumps, so.
Come here!
I wasn't even on it, and then I was. It's like it teleported me on it that time. What the hell? Ugh, this is infuriating. Like, this wouldn't be too so bad if it wasn't for the fact I can't make these jumps. Like, if I could actually jump like, you know, a normal person, well, with a normal video game person, it'd be fine. Like, where's my drugs for jumping? That increase, like, I don't know, jump length, or not height, but length. So we actually go further instead of just... stop it. Disappeared. Deception. Fuck, it's pissing me off. Cause it just does not work right. Ah, good. More hearts on comets. Yay. Okay. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. Swoosh, swoosh. 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 How far back? Are we back at the start? Because if we're back at the start, I'm not going to be happy. Probably not gonna be happy, am I? Nope. Hey, we're here. Okay, that's good. I would see this. I would see this. Okay. Pow. how am I supposed to progress when the protagonist can't jump at all?
I don't know.
I just gonna upload these videos. Be like, hey, so this is how far I made in Sound Mind before I couldn't progress because the protagonist couldn't jump at all. Is that what I'm gonna do? 4 videos and I couldn't beat the game because this bullshit. Like, I don't know what to do about it either. Like, we had problems back with Virginia chapter, just getting there because the jump won't jump. Why won't the jump jump? These damn loading screens take forever too. Okay. So, what do I do? Are you going to toss that thing down? Across the bridge or anything, so I have to make that jump. Nope. Couldn't make that jump. Unless I jump from the very edge, maybe, but yeah, I don't know. This is stupid. Like, this is just infuriatingly stupid. Like, there shouldn't be this much trouble to jump. Like, I feel like it's some problem. Like, the player should be able to jump. Like, I don't remember seeing these problems before. Why can't my kid... Just getting frustrated. Why is my game not working right, basically? Why can't my character jump? The hell happened then? I just lagged forward. Well, since we can't jump, we're screwed.
I gotta show you something.
To stop when jumping.
I need to. I need to look up something. Just because this is infuriating me.
Okay, so I just rewatched Sachin that. Just rewatched CJU do the Sachin. He could run and jump just fine. So yeah, it's obviously something wrong with my game. Just can't jump. And since I can't jump, I can't really proceed. That's just, I don't know. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. It's stupid. Like, okay, I need to experiment, because this is getting, this is just stupid. Oh boy, am I irritated. Like, I'm about ready to just call it here and call the whole series down. Okay. Come on, game, let me look at the fucking set. It's a super thing. Sprint talk or crouch talk? What if I do crouch talk? Damn loading screen too. Like, I don't know what's causing it to just, all he has to do is, you know, run and jump, but he just sort of runs and then I gotta stop and then jump. Why? Why? It makes no sense. Like, I should have figured this out back in the Virginia chapter, but no, I somehow was able to get through some of those jumps because distance. Here it's just, nope. Can't progress because it's just a tiny bit too far. Like, if I can one pizza jump, I might be able to make it. But still, this is just giving me a headache because it's so irritating. Like, okay, jump in space, right? Over keys. This is gonna be stupid. No. What's Q? Last weapon? It's not space that's causing problems. It's not sprint toggle, it's not aim toggle. Okay.
doesn't build up speed. I don't know what could be. Like, honestly, what could it be causing problems of this magnitude? Fuck. Okay, nothing else is using space. Okay, game. Difficulty, no. Fail. Is it seriously the V-Sync? Oh god. I'm gonna try this. This is my end recording, so yeah. Okay, I think we're still recording, just I don't have my fraps icon on it. Also, everything looked a bit more shit. Is it seriously even the V-Sync or the lag? Is it seriously because I'm not getting enough frames that I can't jump properly? Is that it? Wow, I don't even know.